Whew, seasons are changing super quick. It's already snowing, fall's disappearing, we're going straight to winter. It looks awesome though. I have to run to work, it'll probably be dark when I get back, and I'll do a proper intro, and I'm sure the kids will have a ton of fun with this stuff too.
Hold up, I am on my way, I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean, yeah, let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times.
Hey, it's Paul here on The Friendly Viewer. On this channel, we do a ton of tech and gadget reviews. In this video, I'm going to be talking about my picks for Black Friday. So let's go back to the studio where it's a little warmer and check it out. Ooh, it's cold out there. Much warmer here. As you know from watching this channel, I love gadgets and tech, and I want to share with you the deals and trends I'm seeing for Black Friday and Cyber Monday that are coming up. Before we begin, you can check out the description for links to everything that I talk about, and keep in mind that with Black Friday, Cyber Monday, there's deals that pop up, things go out of stock, things change all the time, so you can stay up to date with any changes in the description, and feel free to comment below if things are changing as well to let everyone know. So let's check out the deals. First up are cell phones, and you're gonna find great deals for these all over the place. If you're looking to upgrade, even some of the latest models that just came out, you're gonna be able to find places like Best Buyers having great deals, so go check that out. Next up are tablets. And if you're looking for something for your kids that you can play games with, watch videos, do math, do all sorts of things, look no further than the Kindle Fires. We've gotten those for our kids for the past so many years now. We've broken some of them. They hold up really well. And they're also so cheap between Black Friday and Cyber Monday that they're almost disposable. And what I mean by that is typically you don't want to give your kids any tech that you're terrified that they're going to break. Sometimes you can get these as low as $40 on those deals. That is really cheap for what's in here. This could be one of the best deals that's out there for the stuff that's in there on how cheap you can get them. Obviously the prices will vary based on which version you get, the size you get. But if you get the cheaper versions of them, which are really good, these are great toys for kids to pick up. So take a look at that. The best way to get these is through Prime, the free shipping. And if you don't have an account, you can check out the description below to create one for a 30-day trial that's gonna get you through this season. For adults, one of the new pieces of tech that I have my eye on is the new iPad. And not the iPad Pro, but the standard iPad. It can now work with the Apple Pencil, the Gen 1 of that, not the Gen 2. But it is a great deal, and you're gonna find deals on that at B&H, at Best Buy, and if you have a membership, at Costco as well. So that's something I have my eye on you may wanna pick up. And keep in mind, some of these things you can actually pick up before Black Friday because they're running some early deals, so if you don't wanna fight the crowds, that's something to look at. Now, if you wanna spend a little bit more money, the new iPad Pro also has some sales running, and you also might wanna check out Apple on the day of Black Friday and Cyber Monday because they may run some specials as well. But you can check that out. That is a nice piece of hardware, but it is rather costly. I just wish that Gen 2 Pencil worked with the original iPad now. For that hybrid between a tablet and a computer, there are some amazing deals on the Microsoft Surface Pro 6. This is a steal of a deal at some places like Best Buy. If you're serious and want something that's more of a computer than the iPad gives you, I'd take a serious look at that one. If you're looking for a full-blown laptop like this one, there are great deals running everywhere. It's amazing how much they've taken off on these things. There are sales at Best Buy on the MacBook Pros. One of the great sales that's out there is the HP Spectra, $500 off of it. So these are just great deals. They're all over the place. You can find tons of things at Costco, Amazon. You're gonna find them everywhere. Again, I'll put links to as many as I can, but suggest things in the comments below as well. If you're into photography and making videos like I am, the camera that I'm using right here, this is my main camera I use all the time, the Canon 80D, is on sale for $600 off at Best Buy. I'd highly suggest picking that up. It also comes with a very versatile lens, 18 to 135. I don't use that lens in particular, but that's gonna give you a lot of range. So if you're looking to get into photography, making videos or YouTube, that'd be a great deal to pick up. All around, TVs are going really big this year, and there are some steals of deals. You can pick up a really cheap TV at the doorbuster sale at Best Buy, but if you want to spend just a little bit more and you have a Costco membership, there is a TV there that's 55 inches, a great deal, and you can pick it up now and not have to fight all the crowds Friday morning for that Black Friday sale. So I'd suggest that, but go take a look at those ads. Those are great deals if you're looking to upgrade your TV or you need a new one for some room that you have. And of course, I couldn't get it through a video without talking about the Orbi. There is $100 off the Orbi system at Costco, as you can also find deals at Best Buy as well. And you can also find a deal at Best Buy on the Nighthawk, which is also a really solid router from Netgear if you want to take a look at that. So if you need better Wi-Fi, you're having issues, go check out the links in the description. You can find these things and they're going to help you out a lot. To go along with your Wi-Fi system, Black Friday through Cyber Monday are the best time to pick up smart home assistants such as Google and Alexa. Amazon has some great deals on those. They'll pop up for as low as $25, $30 for these things. You can get a pack of them. You can get the Amazon Alexa Show. There's all sorts of them out there. Again, I'll put links to these things, but this is a great time if you're looking to pick up some of these devices. This is the time of the year to do it because it's probably the cheapest you'll ever find them. What am I gonna be doing personally? I don't like fighting those crowds and the hustle and bustle Friday morning, so I'm gonna be sitting there at my computer, clicking a few buttons, ordering some things, and waiting for them to get shipped to me. That's the best way to do it for me, but if you like that, more power to you and go out there and fight those crowds and find those deals. I really hope this was helpful to you and good luck. I'm gonna go check out the yard and see what my kids made because it looks like they did something in the snow.
And all night long we're gonna dance and dance and have a good time. I think Santa's gonna come and join us in this song. Oh, yeah.